And in the red corner, a 27-year-old lawyer from Clapham in London. Give it up for George the Pelling. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, from Cheltenham, a 28-year-old investment writer, Clapham. Give it up for Adam Apollo seconds out. Round number two. and gentlemen, what a tear-up! Old school from the Cobbles, give it up for Adam Green and George Pelling. To the middle. And after some deliberation, the result of that battle, a draw! Was a terrific scrap. You came on strong in the beginning, he came on strong in the end. How do you feel?
Yeah, good. It was much tougher than
it was awesome to see you in there. Thank you very much. Thank you to your supporters. A quick word with you, Adam Green. First round, he was on you. Last round, you were on him. It seemed to go. That middle round seemed to even things out. You must be feeling good.
Yeah, pretty good. I mean, changed me really hard. It only really clicked in the last two or three weeks in the kind of go for like the John Burton mentioned. So it was really gratifying to go out there and put the performance on. So I'm pretty happy with that.
My friend, we've met many people who have never done it before. You're one of the people who's now done it. Many congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen.